Hello WordPress enthusiasts and welcome to Neve News. This is a new video series in which I constantly show new things and updates for our Neve WordPress team. I will talk about the latest features, as well as starter sites, and how to use everything all together to get the best out of it. First of all, I want to say thank you to all of our users. I mean you and each individual or business out there that helped us reach 100,000 installations so far. Because of you and your honest feedback, we managed to bring it to the first page in popular themes near themes like Astra, Hello, OceanWP and so on. I know that this is a huge responsibility for us as a team, and we need to work together to do our best to make it exactly as you guys want it to become. So feel free to leave a comment below and tell us what we should do to make Neve even better. Now let's talk about some cool new features we've added lately. To avoid any confusion, I want to say that we offer Neve for free as a WordPress theme, which you can find on wordpress.org under Themes. On your dashboard in Appearance, Themes, or you can download it from our website as well. For more features and access to the Pro site demos, you need to install and activate the Neve Pro add-in, which you can download as a plugin in your purchase history on your Themeisle.com account. I have already published a video to help you understand the difference between Neve Free and Pro, and you can find the link to that video in the description box. In this video, I will focus mainly on the free theme, but I will give you some hints about the new things added to the Pro version as well. So, let me open the customizer to show you what is new there. I would like to import a starter site before moving on, so I'll go back to my dashboard, go to Neve Options, Site Library. As you can see here, we have more free starter sites available for Breezy and Gutenberg, which means that now you can edit these starter sites with the block editor of WordPress. Although I prefer Elementor, in this video I will stay with the default editor and see how it works. Web Agency and Blogger are the latest demos here, and I will preview the blog demo. Then I can click on Import over here. This process will put together everything you need: the demo content on the blog, as well as everything you see on these pages, including the homepage. To display this contact form on your website, you need to install and activate the WP Forms plugin. Once everything is imported, you can go ahead and add your own content, or click here to view your website. If you click on Add Your Own Content, the block editor of WordPress will open and you can start customizing everything on your homepage. You can turn off the sidebar if you want a clear view when editing the content only, and turn it back on when you want to change the settings of a section or block. Besides the Orbitox companion plugin, you get the Gutenberg Blocks and Template Library by Otter plugin, which gives you access to blocks with even more options. If you click on this Otter Options icon in the top right corner, you can set site-wide block defaults for these blocks: advanced heading, button group, font awesome icons, section and section column. Each section and block of Otter comes with plenty of options that are well organized and easy to use. The simple heading block of WordPress gives you these options, while the advanced heading block of Otter allows changing the typography settings, highlight color, animations, and more. If you go to Otter, when adding a new block and pick Section, you can see that in the following step, you need to pick a layout if you want to start from scratch. To use a template in the library, click this button and pick one from the categories in this drop-down. Let's see what is new in the customizer of Neve. Each WordPress theme comes with unique settings you can access by going to Customize under Appearance. I will click Leave over here to keep the original look of my homepage. As you can see, there is nothing new in the layout settings, where you have access to container settings, content sidebar, blog and archive, as well as single post. All settings in the customizer are pretty much the same. The header section, though, comes with these header presets now, where you can pick the classic alignment, inverted, centered, or spaced. Each header preset comes with three sections, where you can add these components. And if you enable the header booster of Neve Pro, you get even more components to choose from. The sidebar settings are bigger and work smoothly when you want to change the row height, skin mode, as well as the background. You can use a featured image as well in the background of your headers. And with Neve Pro, you can design conditional headers that will help you display different headers for your homepage, blog page, and on your shop page. I will come back soon with another video and teach you how to use the power of WooCommerce and Neve Pro to create an amazing online store step by step. If you are using Showpile, our old e-commerce theme, which is no longer maintained, I will show you how to move from Showpile to Neve safely. So stay tuned. Until next time, make sure you subscribe and ring the bell to get notified when new videos are published. See you in the next one. Cheers!